Anyway, it was 3 a.m. And then I was like, I didn't ask for them to come into the door.
Whoa! Did you see that?
What was that?
That
was awesome.
I can't believe I didn't catch that.
Well, don't worry, dude. You got it right there.
What is that, a dash cam?
No, that, my friend, is a drive.
Driver?
Yeah, it's a dash cam with a share button.
Anytime you want to upload a movie from your drive, just push the button
and automatically goes to the cloud. Check it out.
Dude, I want to know more.
Okay. Well, first of all, Drive is the world's smallest cloud-connected dash cam. It lets you instantly share your videos with a click of a button. And the non-invasive camera is easily installed in any window, front or back, with a simple click-to-share design. And with one click, your recording is saved to your personal Drive cloud with unlimited storage, and later can be shared or downloaded through Drive's app.
Where do I get one?
Well, they're not available yet.
Where the hell do I get one?
My cousin gave this one to me. I think it's being funded on Kickstarter!
Hey, Kickstarter, I'm the founder of Drive, and this is my Drive. 2 years ago, we had an idea to create a better driving community for everyone. Since, we've created a huge community with hundreds of people that have helped us shape the future of Drive. Launching Drive Zero is our first step into creating better roads for everyone. Help us put a Drive in every car by backing us on Kickstarter today.